Yeah, no, you know what? Banana has so many businesses. Did you see the bakery? Did you see the banana fart jars? Did you see the banana gym get swole with banana? Did you see those? I'm telling you right now, if you join my business, you're gonna buy this lotion, Banana Boat, summer color self-tanning lotion, and you're gonna look amazing, and you're gonna be a millionaire, and you're gonna join, and you're gonna bring your mom, and your best friend, and your grandma, and your grandma's maid, and then their maid, and their dog, and they're gonna, no, you're gonna, don't tell me nothing. Okay? When you said the thing about getting your mom and your mom gets their friend and they buy the thing and then, you know, and that's how you grow, that is a pyramid scheme, okay? Oh my God! No! And by the way, I got a code. Code BANANA69.
Mr. Mike!
Oh, shit! Thank you so much for that sub that's going straight in the business.
Yeah!
Hey, Banana, you can't put my subs in your business. What are you talking about? Okay? Oh, and then I also got this in the email. Get banana coin today. Invest and get coinage as soon as our solar panels work. www.bananaisthebest.com. Oh, right. I have a mixtape. Yeah. Person of the year. Yo! Time! Why is he so long? Banana, you got long! Okay, policeman, hey, can you arrest Time Magazine? They're lying. They're also scamming. They must have learned it from Banana. Banana, can you explain to me what the hell? Oh my God! No fucking way, dude! I'm so excited! Dude!
I feel so...
I'm so... Mom! Ay, Dios mío, es que mi hijo es una joya. Es increíble, mi hijo. Wow, Banana, congratulations! Hey, I think you're still stupid. Pero like, wow, you're famous, huh? Is this should not be a scam. This is not a scam, right, guys? No! No, it's not! Oh my God, is this totally true, dude? I am the best, look! Banana coin is the next big crypto thing, look! It says it right there! Oh my God! You guys. You better get in here! It's gonna take off! Banana coin is gonna be better than any crypto you've seen. Oh my God! Hell is this? Banana Law Firm. Banana Law Service. We enforce banana justice. Learn more at bananasthebest.com. Oh, shit. You saw my new shit, man. I'm hustling, dude. Yo, y'all boys gotta make that bread. You know what I'm saying? Yo, freaking, I gotta do it. I'm the entrepreneur banana that you'll never ever meet. Banana entrepreneur here to the maximum. Nobody's gonna stop me, okay? I do everything. I got my business. Many businesses. I have my fart jars. I got my law firm. I got my banana coin. You know, dude, I'm the best, dude. You're just jealous. You just buy, cause like, there's no. I can't give you my time. There's better things I gotta do. I got a lot of clients. Goodbye. Okay, dude, banana. I gotta get you to the psych ward, dude. I swear to God, banana's losing it. A baguette is $200. A bagel's $150. What the fuck is this scam? Oh my God. Yeah, it was a dream for me to open up my new bakery. You know what I'm saying, dude? Oh my God. Oh God, what the hell is this? Are you kidding me? This never stops. It's never ending. Get swole today. What the fuck, Banana Gym, is this? Bananasthebest.com. Get swole today. What is this? Is this The Rock? Is this The Rock? With Banana's face? Are you kidding me? Like, Banana, are you photoshopping your own face on The Rock? Like, come on. Hey! Are you judging me? Are you judging my body? Hey, I can't show you my swole pecs right now, but if you if you believe. They're there. I'm just hiding them for the stream because it's just, they're too sexy. You know? I can't show my pecs on a stream, okay? Then what the hell is this flyer, dude? Oh my god. Banana, I can't, dude. You're such a liar, man. You're such a liar. Why are you always lying? Banana selling potatoes? What the fuck is this, dude? That is not appropriate for this. This is a family show, Banana. Oh, shit. You find out about my business. I got a lot of business, man. I'm telling you, dude. I'm a freaking entrepreneur. Entrepreneur. Ah, no. Oh, my God. Potato can't. Oh, my God, Banana. I can't believe you're freaking selling potatoes now. What is wrong with you, dude? What the fuck? I don't want to be in your farm. And my family members, not better. They better not be in your farm. What the fuck, dude? Oh, my God, Potato. I'm not going to freaking sell your family members. Like, what the hell, dude? This is just a potato business. It has nothing to do with you. Or maybe yes, because you left me stranded that day. We're supposed to go to the movies together, and I was very in love. Potato. Why did you do this? You broke my heart. You broke my heart, Potato. And now I'm gonna sell your family. Ha ha.
Banana. What are you doing?
Stay alert to common online scams. 1 hour webinar? Banana, I'll make sure no one steals your shit. Is this supposed to be? How do you have time for all these things, dude? Shut the fuck up, dude. I'm gonna tell you how to avoid scams. So join my webinar. Join my webinar tomorrow, 9 p.m. See you there. Okay? Okay. See ya, nerds. I'm out. Oh, shit. Yo, did you just hear about my latest shit?
Show everybody. Let's go.
Oh, shit. New breakfast, banana O's. Yeah, buddy. It's going to be available at Walmart, at Walgreens, at your local, like, pulperia. You know, like, you can freaking eat it. Eat it all, bro. If you don't eat it, you're not going to grow. You're going to stay small. And if you don't eat my banana O's, I'm gonna come down there.
Song.
No! Shut up! Whoever wants their song played, you're not gonna get it ever. Cause I say so. Cause you're not eating my banana O's. And if you don't eat my banana O's right now, go to the store and buy them. It's only $100 a box, okay? If you don't eat my cereal, I'm gonna come down there personally and beat that luscious ass of yours.
Don't fire play my song!
No! Nobody's getting songs until they eat my cereal, okay? You gotta grow and be healthy, okay?
Wait, what is this?
Uncle Banana order at bananasthebest.com? What is this hat? What is Banana doing tacos now? What? Banana, what? No, I gotta get this guy on the... Hey, Banana, come here. Let me talk to you for a second. Banana, let me talk to you for a second. The hell? Oh, shit. You found my flyer, my restaurant, dude. Yeah, I like Mexican food, actually. Did you know? You didn't know? You didn't know that I like Mexican food, huh? 50 each taco. What? I mean, $50 for a taco? What? Oh, my God. Yeah, that's the best price, yo. Like, that's the best price? What are you talking about, man? Of course. Of course, you gotta pay $50 for a taco. Tacos are godly. The best food. So if you don't pay me, if you don't pay me the $50 for a taco, I'm gonna come over and beat that ass, okay? So watch out. Yeah, you know how it works, man. You eat Mexican food and then you get all gassy and shit, and then you fart in a jar and then you sell the jar with farts and you make more cash. Yeah, that's
how it is, bro. Yep.
What is this email? What is this? Banana News only reporting credible information.
Concha de tu madre, Alex.
No fake news. BNN? Banana News? No fake news. Breaking news. Is Sunfire the real scammer? Find all about it tonight on BBM. What are you talking about? Banana, you freak. What the hell is this, dude? I can't believe you, dude. I swear to God. I don't understand, dude. Banana's just trying to, like, embarrass me, you know? Reporting live here from Sunfire's crib, yo. Hey, Anything that you hear from Banana, this individual right now, is being a dick. Banana Boutique. Dolce and Banana. I have no words. Banana, can you please explain what the hell is this, please? Ah, you found my new shit.
I opened a new freaking store, bruh. What, are you jealous?
Hey, if you don't have a store, get the fuck up your chair right now and get your freaking ass moving and freaking get to work. Open up your store. Hey, don't let your dreams be dreams. Open up your store right now. Hey, you want a t-shirt with a little freaking donut on it? Go, design it. Put it up on the website. Make it. Do it. Do it. Just do it.
Banana, I don't want any t-shirts with donuts on them. But anyway, I just want to congratulate you for opening your new freaking boutique. Congratulations. Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah. Check this out. Hey, buy one perfume. Bananasthebest.com. Get one lotion for free. Buy my perfume and smell like my flaps. Get all the girls and the boys up to you. Yeah, limited stock, 10% off. And coke and banana scents, man. Hey, let's get it. Let's get it, y'all. Get your freaking butt smelling good. Yeah, get that butt smelling real good, man. Hey, nobody that is, like, if you don't smell good, you're not coming to my festival, man. Like, I'm going to smell you. And if you don't smell good, you're not coming in my festival. I'm not letting you in, bro. I swear to God, if you don't smell like banana in my festival, you're out of here, man. I'm going to get security to get you. That's the deal, okay? Yo, that's kind of messed up, banana. What the fuck? Why would you tell people if they smell, they can't come to your show? That's kind of weird, man. I don't know. I don't know about that. Hey, you know? I make the rules. Get the frick out of my face right now. God, all these people, man. All these rules. I make the rules, okay? All right, banana. You're starting to scare me, man. I swear. What in the frick is... What the... Banana liquor. Banana liquor. Yo. This looks delicious, not gonna lie. Hey. Oh, 99 bananas. Banana liquor. The official Banana Fest drink. Oh, shit. You found my new shit. Dude, I've been working on this product for years. Get the fuck out of here, policeman. Hey, if you want a piece of this ass, you better come upstairs and look. Look at this new product. You're gonna wanna drink it. You're gonna wanna put it in your marg. Shut up! Put it in your margs. Hey, yo, are you ready to taste the rainbow? If you know what I mean. Yeah? Yeah. You're gonna take the first sip out of this banana liquor, and you're gonna be like, I want more! But, like, responsibly. Hey, only if you're of age, alright? Because if you're not of age, get the fuck out of here. Banana comms. The next generation banana phone. The new banana series X. 19. It's the best smartphone out there, unless... it lets you save up 69 gigabytes of memes, and it comes with the banana app pre-installed, so you get your coinage easily. Oh, shit! Yo, you didn't hear about banana comms? I've been working on this for, like, freaking year now! I got my new business up and running, bro! Hey, if you want a nice banana phone... Yeah, you know how it goes, man! You need a good banana phone, okay? Only 5K! 5K! $5,000 for the banana phone, okay? If you want a good working phone, none of that bullshit iPhone. Hey, better fruit right here. Banana phone is better than the Apple. Whatever shit, man. Apples suck. Bananas rule. Ah, get it, bro. Let's go. Yeah. Everybody, if I don't see you in the mosh pit right now, you're gonna get banned. You're not getting any banana phones, man. I'm gonna swear to God, get the fuck up right now and dance.
Banana phone.
Yeah!
Ring, 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 ring. Banana phone. I've got this feeling so appealing for us to get together and sing. Ring, 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 ring. Banana phone. Ding, dong, ding, dong, ding, dong, ding. Banana phone. It grows in bunches. I've got my hunches. It's the best, beats the rest. Cellular, modular, interactive, modular. Ring, 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 ring. banana phone. Ping pong, ping pong, ping pong, ping, banana phone. It's no baloney, it ain't a phony, my cellular, bananular phone. Don't need quarters, don't need dimes to call a friend of mine. Don't need computer or TV to have a real good time. I'll call for pizza, I'll call my cat, I'll call the White House, have a chat. I'll place a call around the world. Operator, get me Beijing, jing, jing, jing.